Hello dear traders, it's Petko Alexandrov and I continue now with some more results from the account where I have the three portfolio expert advisors for the Euro Pound, Euro Yen and Pound Yen. You can see my balance is already 5052 euro and 56 cents and I have currently some trades opened. You can see nothing moves because it's Saturday and the market is not open. So normally over the weekend and one time during the week I check the account with the results that I have inside and I will just bring it over here. So these are the results that are from all the strategies. Now during the last week or two I have removed already some of the strategies that had already 5 trades and had profit factor below 1.1. So normally I arrange the strategies according to the profit factor and you can see below this strategy starting with 3 ending on 2, all the strategies below are with profit factor below 1.1 and actually here I have this strategy with only profits and no losses. This is why there is no profit factor calculated. And as well the last two. So these are strategies that are still trading in the account. Normally during the weekends and on Wednesday, I check the accounts and if there are strategies that already did 5 trades and their profit factor fell below 1.1, I remove them from the account. And this way I leave the strategies that are currently in their profitable phase. And you can see already 52 euro and 56 cents is my profit, which actually is not a small profit because I'm trading with 0.01 lot size. This is the very, very minimum you can trade. And let me show you how many pips is that just to make it clear. Okay, this is 798.2 pips, which is not a bad result for less than 1 month. All right, 798 pips, nearly 800 pips. Is not a bad profit at all. Of course I record with 0.01 because I don't want to stimulate anybody trading with huge lots. You better start with the minimum and one more time, you better practice the system first on a demo account before going to the live account. Now let me open the meta editor as well. I will put it right over here and I will try to put those on one and the same screen so you can see better how I check the strategies. It really takes just a couple of minutes and when you're used with it, you will do it even faster. Alright, here it is. I think this is very visual now. And for example, I will start with the Euro Pound, which are the strategies starting with 1. We said 1 is the magic number for Euro Pound. And you can see these first strategies for the Euro Pound are doing just great. And their profit factor is very high, but I don't look at them. I look at the strategies that I want to remove. So I start from this one over here that has profit factor below 1.1. And I'm looking now for the strategy starting with 1. And you can see this one ending on 7. This is for Euro Pound and it has profit factor of 1.02, but still only 4 trades, not 5. So I will see what will happen with the next trade. Probably if it is a profitable one, the profit factor will go above 1.2. If it is a losing one, I will need to remove it because it will have already 5 trades and the profit factor will be below 1.1, which means that for the moment I will keep it. The next one is with 004 and you can see it had already 5 trades and profit factor is below 1. Now let me have a look. The fourth strategy is right over here. I have already removed it. And then I go to the next one, the 8th one. I need to remove it as well. Let's see if I have removed it. Yes, it is already removed. And then going down 02. Which one is it? This one already removed. The next one is ending on 5. It is this one here. It is already removed. And here is the first strategy. So the first strategy is actually the one ending on 0. This is how the magic numbers go. So the first one is the one starting with 0. So it is this one and I will need to remove it. Actually, I will not remove it because it has only 3 trades, and you see the profit factor is still not calculated because it did only losses till the moment, 3 losing trades, no profits. But I stick to the system that I follow, and I will wait to see minimum 5 trades before I take the decision if I will remove it or not. And these are all the strategies from the euro pound. So you see, I didn't need to remove any of the strategies for the euro pound. All right, and then I will go to the portfolio expert for the euro yen. And these are the strategies that start with 20. Okay, this is the magic number for the euro yen. So you can see I have the one ending on 5 makes good profits, and then I have the one ending on 1 as in my profitable zone with profit factor above 1.1. And then let's see which are the strategies that I have to remove or I have already removed. So this one ending on 0, which is actually the first strategy, you can see it has already 12 trades and the profit factor felt below 1.1, so I will need to remove it. I enter 2x/, and this strategy will not open any more trades. Now I go down, the fourth one should be already removed. Yes, it is. Then the one ending on 3, actually this is not the fourth one, but this is the one ending on 4, because we said the first one is with 0 0, so 0 1 is the second, 0 2 is the third, 0 3 is the fourth, and 0 4 is the fifth. Simply they start from 0, so it is more properly if I say the strategy that ends on 4, because this is actually the fifth strategy. I hope it's clear. So the one ending on 4 and the one ending on 3 are already removed. I have removed them the previous times when I was checking the account. And let's see the one ending on 2. It is removed already as well. And then going down, the one ending on 9, it still has 3 trades, so it is still in the account. Even it makes more losses than profits till the moment, I will keep it until it makes 5 trades. And then is the strategy ending on 6, still with 2 trades, but actually this strategy makes only profit, no losses, so I will leave it. And let's see at this one, which ends on 7, and it's not removed from the account because it has only 4 trades. And this is it for the euro yen. I had to remove only this strategy. Don't forget to compile it. Okay, the changes will be saved in the MetaTrader, and this strategy will not apply anymore. Only if there is open trade, it will manage it, but no new trades will be opened. Okay, I go to the pound yen, and let me find the strategies just a little bit higher. Here they are. And let's go to the pound yen strategies. These are the strategies that start with 3 in their magic number. You can see the best strategy so far that made 25 euro and 43 cents of a profit. You can see what is the profit factor, 1272.50. huge profit factor, because we have a very small loss of 2 cents with this strategy. Already 8 trades, and it is still trading in the account. No reason to remove it so far. Then I will go to the next one. This is the strategy that ends on 9. You can see 8 trades, and the profit factor is very good, 3.84. Then the one ending on 4, already above 5 trades, 11 euro and 31 cents, profit factor 270, which is fantastic as well. Then the one ending on 5, again we have a lot of trades here. This is the most active strategy for the moment, and it made already 23 euro and 4 cents. And then going down, this is the first strategy that is below 1.1 for the pound yen, and it did already 12 trades, but you can see that this strategy is already removed from the portfolio. Let's have a look at the others. This is the next one, ending on 3, already 6 trades, profit factor below 1.1, but this strategy is as well removed. And then is this one, ending on 1, it is removed. I can see 5 trades already, profit factor of 0.28. And then we have this one over here, the last 2, so they end on 7 and 8, still 3 trades for both of them, and they make actually only profits and no losses. You can see they are still in the trading portfolio. Alright, so from the three portfolio experts, I had to remove only one strategy for the Euro Yen. Actually, from the overview that I just did, I saw that the most profitable strategies till the current moment are from the Pound Yen, which is very normal. But this is exactly the risk diversification. So we trade different assets with different strategies. When some strategies start to lose, the others compensate for the loss, but totally we are in a profit. So this is how I follow the results of the account. It is very, very easy and quickly just to monitor which are the strategies that are performing with profit factor below 1.1 and did already 5 trades. This is what I follow, the profit factor and the count of trades, but you're very welcome to create your own rules how you want to follow the strategies. One more time, the system for me is very nice. It makes steady profits. You can see nearly 800 pips is great result for me, and it's up to you as well how you will manage the new portfolio expert advisors, because every month I will attach new 3 portfolio expert advisors for the Pound Yen, for the Euro Yen, and for the Euro Pound. So the best thing would be to leave the strategies that are still profitable and place on another account or in the same account the new portfolio expert advisors that I will provide you, but make sure to be with different magic numbers if you are placing them in the same account. Anyway, you will mess up the statistic. If you place them in different accounts, then you will not have a problem, but this means that you will need to install another MetaTrader on your computer. So if you want to use one and the same account, just change the magic number, the first digit or the first 2-3 digits, so you will make sure you know which strategies open the trade and especially from which portfolio expert advisor. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. This is the system I wanted to share with you. I found out that recently trading the cross pairs works really, really nice, very steady profit into the account, but make sure to follow precisely the results. One more time, I do it with the number of trades and the profit factor, but you can use anything else, especially in FX Blue. There is so much of statistics. It's up to you how you will be using it. Thanks for watching one more time, and I wish you to enjoy the trading. Cheers.